Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading After the End of the Battle, which I found right here in Sage Lemuris' house at Lookout Cottage. After the End of the Battle. The Light and Darkness, or Bardas and Octum. These two gods were born from competition. What was the meaning of their birth? People are torn between the two. There are people who worship the light and people who worship the darkness. There is a battle between the two sides. Humans, who are born after the battle of the gods, fight over which god is the correct god to worship. I wonder what kind of path they will take. Even as time goes by, my weariness is piling up. Recorded by Dunerkin, a counselor of Bardas Church. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, After the End of the Battle.